last time in the city of Los Santos.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Here we are.
Hello there!
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Hey there!
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Okay, capture an image of the system and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Here are the photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles. Prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right. Not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Hello, and welcome back to our Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play. Yeah. So, in the last video I told you you should choose which one. Either loud and dumb or stupid, as I like to call it, or smart and meticulous. But I've decided to give you a little bit of a treat. Click now on the screen and you can choose there. You know how to choose loud and stupid or smart and meticulous. You choose.
Thank you.
Al. And, yeah. Did you see the two versions of the, heist? Let's see what kind of missions there was in between those two heists.
Do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Hermaphrodites?
Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Toby. Hold
yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
Damn.
Jimmy!
God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it.
Oh, yeah.
But you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by
Listen
your son?
Listen to the music.
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know.
Why does the...
Go for walks. Play ball.
Cut right
you
there.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh!
Yeah, take it easy, kid.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, my jam.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time. I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks. If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
How you going?
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop, if you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense.
Well, by the way, I use capsule lock. Yeah. I use capsule lock to get him to sprint. But don't do it too long, but you can see my health bar down there blinking red. Come on, son! You can't let the old man beat you like this. I actually die from a heart attack.
Hey, where are you?
Hey, chill.
Hey! Yo, what's up?
Oh, come on!
And you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real. Nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Dad, wait!
Dad, oy! No! Stop!
Let's try and see if we can't get out to it in under a minute. Swimming also improves your general stamina. Nice. Good thing there's no sharks here.
Take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing now? Hey.
Fuck, man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
I like that.
Daddy, dumbass.
He doesn't seem strong.
Yeah, so
he just pushed that guy right over the freaking edge.
Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
Alright! Alright!
They're shooting! They're effing shooting!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
Yep.
Get away from them.
Come on, let us go. Looks like this is the way out.
You're a menace! Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing!
Back up, you pricks!
Why did you say back up instead of back off?
Fuck, I think we lost them! Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay? No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns!
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties!
Never hit a single one.
There he is! Jimmy, you daybag!
You fucking asshole!
Listen, he's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Oh my god. Okay, let's see. Ah! 1 freaking second! Fuck! Sorry, what a language. Ugh! And of course, this is where you started
thinking about all that crime,
the heist last time.
Makes me wish I was home.
Looking sexy, honey.
Triathlon event now available at that. Okay, cool. The more you use sprint, the more you run, the better you overall gonna get. Until one point you are at maximum, and then you can just keep on sprinting. Okay, we got Lester, but that's the heist that you already seen. You're probably wondering how we've already seen heist if you haven't done it yet? It's because it's a save game. I just go back, you know. Ooh, this over here is a good one. Wait a minute, is that mine? Cool.
Hey, bro.
It's an Infernus! Okay, let's go to one of the question mark videos.
Touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd!
Okay, now we're gonna have to go down and save Amanda from something. Damn.
I
Yeah, good thing you got this fast car.
You had that opportunity!
I said get off me, you stupid bastard!
I told you, she's a biter!
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork!
What?
He's got my car!
Hit gas! Let's go!
Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Get us out of here!
I'm on top of it.
Go, 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 go!
Chill out. It's under control.
He's panicking like a son of a bitch, and I'm like, hey, I got it under control.
No
seatbelt.
Come on, come on, come on!
Relax, I got this.
I do not want to go to prison.
I'm on top of it.
You're not going to prison.
The cops are still after us!
Chill out. It's under control.
Shit! They're still on us!
I'm on top of it.
Drive, Michael!
Relax. I got this.
They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Is that it?
Yep.
Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed!
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
You trying to kill me back here? I mean, who are you? To judge me.
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Are we going home?
Yep.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
It's just a little side mission, side step quest things. Okay, let's go over to that question mark deal. His neck. He broke his goddamn motherfucking neck. And you're toast.
What the fuck, dude?
I'm gonna grab your bike for myself. It's a it's a Pegasus. It's a freaking Ducati.
Whoa!
Hey, Woofy.
Not now. Make it quick. You're eating into my cardio. Message from me, get off your fat ass.
I see this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running! How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle!
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Call to exercise, you lazy idiots! Yeah! Red light burger shot's about to close!
Issues, but you?
Hey, bitch!
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope.
Please tell me you're not having a heart attack back there.
Oh, yeah.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
Mission failed. Marianne got too far ahead. Retry? Yeah, let's fucking retry it.
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! Hey. I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for.
Yeah, I have the
you're not exactly dressed for cardio. I can't believe you're cheating already! Stay on the path! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! The road is for runners!
Fuck it. I'm not gonna do it. Come on. Fuck it. What? Come on.
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach. I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I can't believe you're cheating already. Stay on the path.
If you, I think if you win, you get a huge boost in stamina and stuff like that.
Oh, look who it is! The man who can't stay on the path! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Well, screw you! I'm running here! Age Rage! Firing on all cylinders!
Peace, dude.
Do you mind?
You can run around the him, you know?
What do you mean you can't feel your legs?
This must be so emasculating for you. Okay, here we go. Last push. Come on, flick the switch, Marianne. Let's go lactic.
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope.
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy.
Come on.
Not too shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I'd have annihilated you if you hadn't taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
New contact, Marianne. Cool.
Okay. You know what? Let's take a nice, relaxing walk down the beauty beach. Before we end this lovely episode. Yeah, I always wonder what one of these looked like. And would you look at that? Thank you. Actually, I knew he was there. yeah. Well, you know what? I think this is as good a time to end as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side.